हेलो एवरीवन, टुडे वी आर द स्कॉलर्स ऑफ अकाल अकेडमी कजरी ऑफ क्लास 8 थे. टुडे वी हैव मेड दिस मॉडल विद द हेल्प ऑफ आवर साइंस टीचर एंड माय नेम इज़ खुशमनदीप कौर, एकमदीप कौर एंड हेमनदीप कौर. द ब्लड इज़ ड्रिवन अराउंड द बॉडी बाय आवर हार्ट. द हार्ट इज़ द मस्कुलर और मस्कुलर पंप. हार्ट कैन परफॉर्म इट्स फंक्शंस आउटसाइड द बॉडी ऑल्सो. हार्ट कैन जनरेट इट्स ओन इलेक्ट्रिकल इम्पल्स. इट बीट्स 72 टाइम्स पर मिनट. There are the four chambers in the heart, two on the right and two on the left. The top chambers are called the atrium and are for receiving blood. The bottom chambers are called the ventricles for blood out. These four chambers are vital to mixing the blood, deoxygenated and oxygenated blood. We are showing here how the blood passes through the heart. The deoxygenated blood to the lungs pass the right atrium and then to right ventricle, and then it goes to the left lungs and it convert the deoxygenated blood to inoxygenated blood. Then oxygenated blood pass through the left atrium and left atrium and then to left ventricle and it pass to the upper and lower body. Now the deoxygenated blood is passed to the these two chambers, and then the oxygenated blood pass to these two chambers to the body. Human heart is a pump that pass all the that pass blood to all the body. Now we are showing how it pumps. Heart is most important organ in our body. We should care our heart and stay happy. Thank you.